excited about this because we've been planning for this for a very long time. And finally, we've got this visa, so it feels good that we're finally going to Canada.
Yes. So when are you planning to go to Canada?
We're planning to move to Canada in January next year. So right now we're just job hunting. So once that is done, we'll move to Canada. And finally our dream come true moment.
Okay, so you stay in US, right?
Yes.
And your husband is where right now?
He's in Kansas. It's near Chicago.
Okay.
So we both are staying there. He's working over there. I was not working. I didn't have the visa. So we decided to apply for Canada because there we can work. Both of us can work together.
Okay.
So now finally I will be able to work over there once the visa is done, once everything is done.
Yes. So you are the primary applicant.
Yes, I'm the primary.
Great. And like after landing to Canada, what are your plans?
After landing to Canada, first priority is my PR card should be there. And after that, I need to get a good job first. So once that is done, the rest of the things can be carried forward, my like the home or car or whatever, whatever. So first priority is a good financial security.
True. So, like, what is your experience with Apex visas? Can you share some experience?
Apex visas have been very supportive. The thing was, we were living there, we have a time difference, but still, there was a lot of communication to and fro going on through emails. Okay. We never felt that, you know, we are far away and there's something going on here and we don't know what is going on. It was never that way. It was very transparent.
Okay.
Things happened at a very fast pace, so we were very happy with that.
And some adjectives for your case processing officer?
She was very supportive. She was patient with our questions because we had a lot of doubts that time.
Okay.
And she was swift. She did things very fast.
Okay.
So we, after the ITA, we submitted all the documents and everything within a month or so. So it was her who used to always check the documents, verify them. So it was fast.
Great. So you must be very excited.
Exactly.
Yes. So Apex Visa is always there for all kind of post-landing services also. We are always there. 24/7 you can contact Apex Visa.
Yes.
Thanks a lot. And once again, congratulations on getting Canada PR.
Thank you.